back on SmackDown, and Kurt Angle is in Amy Weber's locker room, invited in by Amy earlier tonight.
Listen, Joe, this is not what it seems. Amy invited me to her locker room, so I showed up there. And Joy was in Amy's locker room. At least I think. Listen, you gotta believe me. You gotta believe me. Joe, Joe,
Joe, I'm not lying.
You're there.
Joe, come here. Joe, come.
Well, Kurt Angle was confused because he thought he was in Amy's locker room.
Yeah, well, Kurt Angle was invited in Amy's locker room, but what the hell was Joy doing in Amy's locker room?
Well, I don't think Big Show's confused because I think he really thinks that Kurt Angle, well, walked in on Joy on purpose.
Yeah, well, oh, man, what a headbutt by the Big Show. I don't get it, Coleman. What in the world? Hold on here. What the world was Joy doing in Amy's locker room? I don't get that.
I can tell you this. That's Luther Reigns. Coming to Kurt Angle's aid.
That was Luther Reigns. What a clothesline there.
And that's Mark Jindrak. Remember, Big Show beats Kurt Angle and JBL for the WWE title at the Royal Rumble.
Well, for a ride,
choke slam to Jindrak. Maybe that'll be JBL or Angle in the triple threat match at the Rumble.
Legal Super, oh, watch out, Big Show.
Wow. Watch out, Kurt. Right hand off the chair of Kurt's skull.
The power of that big, angry giant.
You think Big Show's fired up for the Royal Rumble?
Definitely think so.
Big Show may be the odds-on favorite headed into the triple threat match at the Rumble between Angle, JBL, and the Big Show.
Not for nothing, Kurt Angle. I'm not happy for Kurt. He thought he was going to be hooking up with Amy Wimber, and Troy was in her locker room. What the hell is going on?
What was Joy doing in Amy's locker room? Confusion reigning supreme here tonight on SmackDown. Many people say that moments ago Kurt Angle got what he deserved. Many times Kurt Angle has been accused of being a pervert. But Kurt Angle may have had a legitimate excuse this time as he tried to explain to the Big Show why he walked in on Joy in Amy Weber's locker room.
Listen, Joe, this is not what it seems. Amy invited me to her locker room, so I showed up there. And Joy was in Amy's locker room. At least I think. Listen, you gotta believe me. You gotta believe me. Show,
I'm not lying.
It's as confusion reigns supreme.
Yeah, pretty obvious that Big Show wasn't in the mood for any explanations, and I don't think Big Show believe Kurt Angle's explanation, but as we said before the break, what in the wide world of sports was Joy Giovanni doing in Amy Weber's locker?
Well, nonetheless, we may have got a bit of a preview of the triple threat match for the championship at the Royal Rumble. Angle, Big Show, and of course, the champion JBL.
Check out the power right here. Look at that.